I'm going to be talking about the topic of Maz naming her second guinea pig. Justin brought it up that he was confused. Well, he never thought about what they're going to name the Norse pronounce. Well, she didn't name Maz. But what's she going to name the second one? What is she going to name them? Does it make sense? So, I personally think she's named Abby or Asher, if it's a boy. But what do you guys think she should name it? But, like, it's up to her, of course, because, and her family. I think she might name it a Disco or something. Probably. Maybe. Because, like, she's been naming the baby Disco. Baz, the name was Disco. So, I feel like she might name it Disco. But I feel like she prefers to name it Abby or Asher because of my auntie. Because, like, I'm just a big fan of her. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye!